Good morning. All the snow has gone. We can't actually go up the mountain. Anyway, it's closed, so let's hurry up. We're going to go up to Maribel and get our ski passes. Don't really know what else we're going to do. Yeah, probably sit in a bar somewhere. We're going to walk to the shop.
What's that?
This is my vlog, man.
Fucking dog shit everywhere.
Yeah, so the local shop was closed again. We're going to have to get the bus into Maribel. And yeah, go to the spa in town, and we're going to get our ski passes and walk about, probably get some food with Josh and Harriet today, so
that's our time. Four minutes.
11:20.
So the bus didn't come.
Coming, it never was coming.
It never was coming. Josh lied to us, pretty much. So yeah, we're gonna hitchhike.
Can't really stop on these corners.
We're just gonna make a bit of progress.
No, you can't.
Yeah, yeah, it worked.
Fuck off. That wasn't because you were walking.
Bonjour. Merci beaucoup.
La Maribel?
Sorted.
Centre.
Well, that was easy. Yeah. So now we're pretty much at the top of town. All the lifts are closed, nothing's working. The shop, the casino, it's probably the strangest shop that I've ever done. It's where Harriet and Josh now. They're taking forever. Harriet wants some stuff. It's a bit empty at the minute, but... Ooh. Right in the centre of town. You've got Tav over there.
Oh,
you've
got pub.
Yeah, there's lots of walking. Greg used to walk in uphill 24/7.